the world. But when a person does get past 20, yeah, then they must go to the post office and get a very important stamp on their coupon. And that does mean they are a proper old person. And then their hair does go grey because there is plankton in your bones what does suck out all the colour. And the old lady can have her hair cut purple if she wants to. The old man must only have flaky bare head with lumps on it. His nose and in his lugger, what is made out of a little tiny caterpillar. And you must never ask why your granny does have a prickly beard when she does kiss you. And old people do get special bendy backs so they can pick up more rubbish in the street because that is their favourite. And they do have pretend teeth what are bigger than their whole face. And sometimes they do live in a special place called the old pimples hole. And you must visit them once a week when you should be playing. And they say to you, "Are you my mummy?" And they wee into a see-through handbag. But sometimes if they're allowed to live in their very own house, then it must be very, very smelly. Because in the fridge there's only one kipper and a maggot. And some butter what does taste like nail varnish. And old people do only eat mince and a nice bit of leg of joint. And they do love flowers and kittens better than they love humans. And they do like to watch the television so they can be furious and say, "That's shocking on the news." And then fall asleep. And old people must never have a baby in case it was really a hairy monkey. So an old lady's tummy must shrivel up into apple crumble. And they can only have grandchildren and they do kiss you all the blooming time. And they do try to rub your freckles off with a stinky hanky what they did lick. And they do say the same sentence all over again because they think you are deaf, but really they are. But there must be old people in the world, otherwise there would not be any graveyards. And that is what is an old person. It is. It's